There is a fifth dimension beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as space and as timeless as infinity. It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition, and it lies between the pit of man's fears and the summit of his knowledge. This is the dimension of imagination. It is an area which we call the Twilight Zone.
Books.
Well, aren't we going to the library?
No, what are you crazy? We're going to the old haunted house on 13th Street.
Oh, great.
Aren't you excited? I just can't wait to get in there.
I know. I've been waiting for this night for so long. This is the night that they say all the ghosts are out.
What are you waiting for, Oliver? Come on, this will be fun.
I think I regret wanting to come here. Me too.
I would have enjoyed the library more than this.
Dylan, what happened?
What the heck? It won't open!
What the heck?
Oh, why would you guys bring me here?
Seriously, Oliver, you're the one who agreed to this. I mean, who goes to the library on a Friday night?
Seriously. What was that?
I was wondering that.
It sounds like it came from inside the closet.
What the heck are you doing? If there's one thing I learned from scary movies, it's to never go in the closet.
Well, maybe this is the thing that's keeping us here. Maybe we could talk to it, tame it, or something.
No!
Oliver, no!
We have to leave, now. And leave Oliver here?
Forgetting something?
Oh, right. Hey, look, here's the basement. There's a right on it.
I'm really scared, guys.
Me
too.
No!
No! Stop! Get upstairs! Oh my gosh, we just lost two of our friends. This is awful.
Calm down, brother. We'll get them back.
No, we don't have time. We need to get out of here somehow. Maybe we can go through the backyard.
stop me. I'm all the way up. What you want? I got what you need. All the way up, nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Use these bitches so reckless. Keep on cruise. I'm talking naughty uptown, showing off for new things. And you can stay up. And if you ask me.
Me, I put that rod in them. All of them acting thoughtless, I disregard them. All of them acting holy, ain't got no God in them. I can teach a little bitches out like a preacher. I can take his up to the church fresh as hell, no Easter. I can make his up burp like a baby without no hiccup. I can.
Quan, what is it?